Hallelujah. to our Lord and Master Jesus Christ. I thank God for his love and kindness and his tender mercy.
All about Jesus.
I thank God for his mercy towards my life.
Jesus Christ.
I owe to thank him because he's so merciful unto me. I thank God for all the things he has done for me. If I start to tell you my testimony, we'll be here tomorrow. Once I could remember during the Hurricane Katrina, and it was so bad, I had a lot of trees around my house. And I asked the guys to come cut the trees, but it was so expensive, I couldn't afford it. And it's a tree, a humongous tree. And when Hurricane Katrina came, it broke all the trees around my house. I have some on the side, some in front of my house, some behind my house. The four corners of my house is full of big trees. And the amazing thing is this, when we came back from Katrina, the house is still sitting there. All the trees is gone, all broken, but nothing touched the house.
Hallelujah! Hey! Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord. Hey!
But Jesus did.
Nobody.
And I remember when we were moving to where we were at, my family and my wife's family said, it's too far from New Orleans. They said, it's a little distant from New Orleans. Don't y'all move just in case y'all needed help. And y'all can get a help. But thank God that God gave us the mind to move that way. And those that even say it's not a good place to live, They came and have a safe haven. And Brother L is my witness. You know, he had a house over there. His house was flooded. He was able to come and have a dwelling place. I want to thank God because God is so good. So good. I had my daughter, when she was first born, you know, the doctors looked and said the baby couldn't make it. You know, and I know I trust in God.
Hallelujah.
And I know God will never forsake. So I told some of the brothers I know in Africa, I said, y'all keep me in prayer. The doctor said the baby couldn't make it. It was 1 pound and 6 ounces. I mean, it was no way, you know. And every day I go there to see that they are standing and pray for. They said, well, and months passed by, the baby is doing good. They said, well, the baby can make it, but the baby couldn't see. You know, she'll be blind, and she couldn't see and she couldn't walk. So they have to send a therapist to the house to, you know, do something to her leg and try to do some sign language so the baby could be able to read sign language when they grow up. But I thank God in all, the baby can see.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Let y'all know that keep your faith up, keep your faith up. The God we worship,
Jesus Christ,
he answered prayer.
Yes, sir.
When your back is against the wall, when nobody's around there, he's there.
Yes, sir.
So keep me in your prayer and do so for you likewise.
Thank you.